Hey, friends, it's Ritz, and I'm wearing the same thing I did in the beginning of the Uno video on Friday. That's because I recorded these all before I went on my trip, so a little bit of behind-the-scenes things. I am back now, and we will be streaming tonight at 7 p.m. Central, so if you guys want to come out to that, you can do that. Usually we stream Thursday through Monday at 7 p.m. Central, but we're doing bonus one to make up for while I was gone on the trip, so yeah! So obviously today is port 3 of 3 of our Uno with Friendos. This is the thrilling conclusion. The game finally ends when everyone just wants it over at that point. Everyone's just ripping their hair out, basically. And it's a fun time when we finally finish it. So without further ado, let's jump into the video.
This is a really good hand. I like this. This is a good start. Mainly because of this and that. Those are two good cards. That was a close. That was almost 200, but not enough. So we're gonna go do this forever again. That's all I could do. Thought he would win. Lol. Didn't have to try to kill the game, because now we have to do it all over again. We have all the fuck you cards again. Everyone and their brother has a fuck you card. Which isn't helpful, but we'll figure it out. 8 off, I know. To be fair, friendos, this is gonna be the last round for the night. Or like match for the night. Because I got some stuff done for work. I can't spend all night playing this game. We'll do another we won't have Friendo Friday next week. God, I would like to go again. Thank you, friends. I will not be able to stream next Friday for Friendo Friday. I might just push it forward if I can. I'm gonna be in San Francisco. Really, dudes? I didn't get to go for like fucking 3 rounds my way. That's really good because we can plus 4 him now. Once we're out of the cards. And then it'll be a bad spot. Hey guys, can we get another counter for how long this match is gonna go for me not playing? I think if I had a plus 2, it'd be in a good spot, but. Oh, there goes my good hand, too, which is awful. At least I have less cards. Nope, now I get more cards! I hate my life. At least Uno's fun. I think this music doesn't fit it as well. The other music was better. This is too, like, groovy, and I don't want the groovy stuff, man. Yes! Draw! Draw past me! Damn it. It's still last. I got skipped for so many fucking rounds. Holy shit. But at least everyone has a shit hand again. Oh, look, I get a new hand. Hey guys, look, I got another new hand! At least we got plus 2s for days. Oh, we have the least cards again, because I didn't know how that happened. Oh, we have our hand back. That's actually okay. Well, it's okay when I get to go. It's not okay when I don't get my hand. That makes me a sad boy. I'm gonna lean back and try to enjoy myself a little bit more as we finish off the stream. Can you guys believe we're 6 subscribers away from 100? That's fucking awesome. We should do a special thing when we hit 100 again. I'll figure out what it is when I get there. We're about to get plus 8ed. Call it, or 6th. Or not. Okay, cool. Cat's gonna challenge it. Be wrong. Oh no. Okay. So, the cat has learned how to play. Actually, does anyone know when we started playing Uno? How long ago that was? I didn't like tweet about it or anything, so I wanna know how long this fucking recording is gonna be. It's gonna be long as balls, is what it's. The answer is. Sure. I will save my 5. Fuck. I should have played the 7. Or the 5. Kata took. What? 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 Why did I not get that? I don't know what happened. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. Now I get an even worse hand. Thanks, Kata. God damn it. This hand is the fucking worst. This hand is like literally like the worst that I've seen in a while. Bowler has a good hand too, which sucks. Wasn't great actually, but. Oh, thank Christ. Oh, thank Christ. Thank you, Brad. Take out the statement on them knowing how to play, maybe. Maybe they're trying to be nice. I don't know. Hey, look, I got those cards too. Let's keep it ones. Ones are fun. Right, guys? Right, Bowler Forever? Why me, dude? Every time. It's always me. It's always Ritz getting fucking doo-dooed on. If I win this, I'm gonna have the best celebration ever. I'm gonna fucking break some shit. Keep it blue. Good. If Brett can stack that next round, we're in a good spot. Down to the wire! Does he have blue? Oh, no, he doesn't. Thank God. Thank God he didn't have blue. Man, that was almost it. That was almost the end of this fucking insanity, finally. What's up, Heart Rock? Welcome to Stram. Welcome back. Hey, Churro, how you doing, friend? I haven't said hi to you as well. What up with it? Sub. They are subscribed, Kinetic, but you went suh. I got it. Memes. Not green. Anything but green. Keep play a one. Anything but green. I will take a draw four before I'll take a green. Thank you. Goddamn. God bless. I saw that green. I was real worried. Or not. I'm okay with that. I just want a green. I don't want to draw forever. Next time we draw, we'll draw until 16. Just guessing. One of these times I'll be right, and it'll be fucking insane. And people will flip their shit. I would. Hey, red's alright. Autocorrect doesn't memes. You just gotta add it to autocorrect, man. I upped the keyboard like size on my phone, and it's been very interesting. I'm missing a lot more letters now. Alright, I feel like that's the second time we got skipped in a row. I'm starting to think this is a slight. Oh, I don't think it might have been in a row. I think we played a four, and then it was and then we got slighted. Before and then after. That's not okay. Tied for second. Right on. From third, never mind. Oh, thank you. Play that four. I don't feel like those get played a lot. Not necessarily that's how that works, but you know. Is it Naturo or is it Nate? No, I guess it's Naturo. Naturo. I now have the least amount of hand cards. Least amount of hands. That's how math works. I have to challenge it just in case. Reds and green. Reds and green. It's good to know. Probably got plus two again though. Called it.
Oh.
Yeah, so we're not gonna be able to do Friendo Friday next Friday. I'm gonna be visiting my boyfriend. We've had some family stuff come up, like some serious family stuff come up that he would probably like having some company. So I'm gonna be over there for a couple days. I'll probably try to stream. Maybe on Tuesday and Wednesday, which are my days off usually, to make up for it. Seven, so you have no clue what was going on in your head. You can totally make a new account. You can use username changes now if you want to. I'm sure you have to reintroduce yourself, but allow me to introduce myself. My name is I got Uno with a 9. I don't know if that's gonna help me. I felt like 9s get played more often than 5s, but I'm gonna be visiting boyfriendo, and then we'll no blue 9. Okay. Called off on that blue 9. Game was almost over. Now it's not. I don't have anything I can fuck anyone with, so I'm just gonna sit here and cry. Plus 4 from before. Just use the name of the habit. I mean, with like Twitch's name change and stuff, now's as good a time as I need to make up a better name. If I went by the name I went by as a kid, I'd be fucked. My name was Simba Sean as a kid. Imagine if I'm a streamer named Simba Sean. Actually, that'd be kind of cool, let's be honest. That'd probably be better than RitzPlays. But this is okay. I made that username back in the days of AOL, and I went to like an AOL chat room once, started chatting with people about video games. It was like, you know, you're 7 years old using the internet, you want to talk to the people about playing video games. You play video games, what should you do? Yeah, my mom thought that one of them was probably a fucking pedophile of some sort, so she deleted that account, and then I wasn't allowed to go online for a while. Real story. Real story, true story. I just drew for that card. Come on, if I draw from the card, obviously I don't have it. This is when we had one card there. We thought we were gonna win. Later, CD Kinetic. Thanks for stopping by, friendo. Hope to see you soon. There is no way she's number the green. She might, but I would call her on that. She doesn't. All right. I'm again in the lead. I don't know how. Got a pretzel stick because I need food, energy, nutrition. I'm gonna challenge because I wonder what he has. What do you have? You got 7. No, you're fucked. No yellows. I got 2 sevens. That's fine. Damn it, I was hoping everyone would start using their 7s and shit. That'd be fun. I don't have a 5. Dick. Hey, what's up, Kimmy Hartsart? How you doing, friendo? Welcome back. Didn't see you there. Unless you just got in. Sometimes hard to tell who's in and who isn't all the time. Oh man! I knew that was coming. I have 3 sevens. What the fuck? This hand is not good. Oh, plus 4 to him. There's no way he's another one. Alright, that's actually good. I got rid of my 3 sevens. Bowler may have a better hand. We now have Brett's hand, which is fine. Brett might have a fuck you hand, which is not fine. You're here a while. Okay, it's hard to see if you don't have like things extra name. So 9. I find it easier if people have like any sort of icon next to the name. It's easier to notice, or like the color. So. God damn it, Brett. I just want to go. Look, are we all victims of opportunity? I would like this game to end, you see. We've gone an hour over what I expected to stream. And this is the round that never ends. It's, I mean, you're not wrong. I mean, technically we've had a couple rounds. We just haven't had a... We haven't had a win. Our person hit 200 yet, so... Someone's gonna steal our hand here. I'm calling it. Raise your hand if your hand's gonna get stolen soon. Potentially. I believe. I'd like to make myself believe that my card's gonna get... Oh, maybe not. I'm gonna get... fucked. Slowly. I also got a notification that Brett is playing Uplay. It's good to know. We might end up doing a Friendo Friday early. I don't know yet. Next week. Because it's probably my favorite stream to do every week. No. Why? It's two blues. God damn it. I got a challenge. Nope. All right. Now if somebody wins, maybe it'll be game over. I don't think I want to... I don't... Yeah. I don't think I want to win. I think I just want the game done. this has gone on for maybe a little too long. No, maybe not. We were 3 hours into the stream. We're thinking this is an hour and a half so far, right? Maybe. I don't have a single 7, do I? How do I not have a 7? God damn. I have 14 cards. No 7, no 0, and the only fuck you card I have is a skip. That ain't great. No, as in earlier the week, because I have, well, now I should have played that skip. I have a fucking 7 a.m. flight on next Friday, so there's no way I'm streaming that day. We might do Friendo Thursday or something. I don't know. It's usually my day off, but... We'll see. We'll figure some of this stuff out. I'll talk, if you guys are a Discord or a subscriber... We'll chat in the Discord about what's going on. And again, if you haven't yet linked your Discord account, Oakley, or any of the other six of the other people who subscribed today, I think that's the proper way to say that, then make sure you do hit that follow button. You know? Check it out. Check it out. No, go to Discord and Discord it. You know what to do. Link it up. Chat with some friends. Make a nice group of people. Be part of our little Friendo community. It'd be great. It'd be just great. I think still is blue, to be honest. I don't know. We have a couple blues left and we want more of the other colors, so. Gone, rather. It's pretty easy. You just link your Twitch account with a Discord. It's basically like a better Skype. Only because you have 2 other 4s left. Yeah. It's pretty simple to switch that over. It's pretty good. I like it. I was hoping to get more than one Uno game done. Do you guys know if, Jesus Christ. All of that for no blue? It's gotta be a fuck me card. Yeah. Something. Sure. That's fine. That's alright. It's quite alright. I believe in it. Got your debit card soon. Subscribe. Nice. Dude, we'll have almost 10 subs tonight, and that's gonna be fucking insane. We usually get anywhere from like 0 to 3. So the fact that we're at 7 is insane. I appreciate all the support today, guys. It's been awesome. You guys will be a part of the community. Come over to Twitch and subscribe and be a part of the fucking the friendos. You guys are all awesome. I know we've had like bad eggs during the stream tonight, but that happens. Fucking, I don't care. It's not gonna ruin my stream. Like, they wanna let some fucking 10-year-old affect my day? No. Really? Really? I'm almost mad about that. Fuck yourself. Give me his hand. I should have traded it for her so she could have zeroed it, and then I would have gotten Brett's hand, but I don't care. Fuck yourself, Kat. You didn't need to steal from me, and you gave me a worse hand anyways. Fuck yourself. Wait, 10-year-olds on the stream? I used to get really offended by people when I'd stream. If they'd come in and be mean, or like rude or insult me or just troll or whatever. Now I just assume they're fucking children. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Ooh, baby. Putting on the Ritz. Thank you, TNaomi417, for subscribing. Welcome to Friendo. Subscribe to 5 stars for our newest subscriber. And give them love and support. Give me that love and support. And I appreciate it, Friendos. TNaomi417, you have to pick. Because we aren't quite ready for the new awesome leaves, which we have a bunch of different colors. They're gonna be great. You gotta pick for the old ones. Those will start next month in April for Kingdom Hearts month. But we got pink, salmon, orange, green, or yellow. Make sure you pick up, let me know what color you want, and I will put you up on the subtree at the end of this match at some point. Hopefully it doesn't keep going forever. But maybe it will, who knows? Doing alright, Sykira. How you doing, friendo? Enjoying this long game of Uno. Play a fucking five. Let's go. I'm hoping they have no idea what color I have left. No, that sucks. He has another zero though. But then I don't have a 7. So like, fuck me. What color did he have? He had blue. Did I have blue? Is that what I had before it got moved? Sure I did. I don't think it was yellow. Oh man, that was rough. That was rough. But yeah, Tanomi, let me know. Pink, Naomi, pink, salmon, orange, yellow, or green. I will need to know so I can get you your leaf on the thing. Eventually we'll have pink, orange, yellow, green, gray, light purple, dark purple, blue. And I think I wish the red was more red, but I'll talk to the artist and see if I can get some other ones sent in as well. I think the pastels might work better, but these might look better on the wall, so who knows. Oh yeah! Take that +6. Take all those cards and you cry about it. Baby, cry your eyes out every time you call for some sympathy. Make it worth my time and cry your eyes out, baby, cry your eyes out. I'm fine getting skipped there, man. I would like us to all burn through cards so that all of us have like 4 cards left and then we finish. I feel like that'd be the better deal today. I don't have a green card. Don't worry. Bad people. Or bad people. I said bad people, but I meant to say like intelligence agencies listening to me. So I said bad people. Don't worry, I'm not that interesting, and I meant green card in the game. Not like a green card, I'm born American. Born in America. America. Please don't fuck my life up, thanks. Stream delay to find out what I had. I mean, I could've. But that's not fun. There's already like a stream delay if I have my preview up, but now, all I have is this thing, my current stream, normally up. 8 subs, fuck, dude. And Naomi still hasn't picked a color, which is crazy. So, get on it. Fuck, I don't even care. Even though it's the most cards again. Always. Always, always Ritz the most cards. For a second. Draw to play does make this last forever. But so does stacking. Stacking doesn't help. It gives a player a lot of cards that could be good. If Naomi doesn't pick, I'm gonna give her salmon. So. If Naomi chats again, and I'm not paying attention, if somebody else could just let her know. Just gotta pick a color. I would appreciate that. Because it's hard. They might be off doing whatever. You know, running errands, something. I don't know. Put the wallet away, debit card back. I don't know. Make sure you guys check out the Discord, though. We talk about future-proof stuff, the stream, and it's actually a pretty fun time. I like our community on Discord. It's awesome. I think we're getting close to the end of the game, guys. I think it's happening. Because it can't be a 2-hour game, right? It can, for 200. It's Uno the Movie! Except not by, I think it was cartoons that posted the first Uno the Movie, and then Let's Play did it, and then, god damn it. I'm not gonna challenge, I should. I'm not going to. I don't want any more cards in the play. I don't want 2 extra cards. I want a 7 or a 0, though. You would like green? We got you, Naomi. You will have a green one on the wall shortly. Well, after the end of this game, so it might take a while. Oh my god, Brett. I have to challenge just because I need more cards. You have one more plus 4! Oh, that's awful. Can we reverse this, please? Please, dear Lord. Please. God, have mercy on my soul. God damn. I just want it done. I just want to be done. You plus 4 me one more time. I swear to God. Go insane! I fucking shit. 23 cards? 22? 21? I'm bad at math. Hey, you guys ever need cards? That was 3 plus 4s in a row. That was some fucking bullshit. That was a solid fuck you, Brett. You're taking all these. I don't even care. But. As long as I don't have 20 cards again, I'm gonna be happy. We got. The problem was that we got plus 4 3 times in a row, and that's why this game's never gonna end. It's just not. There's all 7s in there. I gotta play so that Brett can't 7 me. That's literally all we have, how we have to play now. Is it a 7 that you got, Kat? What's it doing? There you go, Brett. Oh, this hand's way better. Alright, this hand's way worse. This was Brett's fuck you hand. Something. I don't know. This is actually a better 0 if we can get a red up. Bro's getting so sassy. This game's been going on for 2 hours, man. Or ish. And I was hoping to get like 3 videos done today. So like, it's kind of annoying that I'm not gonna be able to do that now. Unless I cut it up, which I don't know. We'll decide. Brett, you're fucking me over because you gave me 3 fucking things 1,000 times. Oh my god. I would like to reverse it again. That would be ideal. You can get a green. ask and you shall receive. Apparently. Oh, we should have plus two'd him, actually. That's okay. I was like, why can't I do it? It's the best move. It was not. Brett might win this. Brett might actually take the entire game if he gets this here. Ooh. I got a draw. That's not great, but okay. I had to, kinda. Kinda had to. Ooh, there we go. There we go! The comeback, please. I would like my comeback. Oh, baby. The smart play for me, technically, is this. I don't know if Brett has a blue, but thank God he doesn't. Oh my God. Woo! Dodged the bullet. Dodged the bullet of the game ending, so maybe I didn't dodge a bullet. Maybe I should be trying to end the game and not trying to extend the game. You know what I'm saying? You keep wanting green. Nobody else is green. There, take fucking green. Get the fuck out of my place. There you go. Take your nice cards. Although now if I get a zero, I'm fucked. You'd want it in a different way. I'm trying to have a seven. Okay, so that one doesn't have red, and you don't have blue here to the right, I think. We have multiples of six. That was our best bet. You also don't have red, so neither of them have red, it looks like, and I have plenty of red. So, I'll try to keep it there forever. Brett, that's an auto host. I know it says it's a higher one, but it's an auto host. It will actually pop up if it's a real host, or it should. Wow, that's a lot of drawing. That sucks. End it, don't extend it. Well, oh no, don't plus eight me. Oh, thank God. I was gonna be like, if I get plus eight there, I was maybe gonna cry. I mean, like, I might have cried. Can we reverse this? That'd be swell. Not me. Anyone but me. Thank you. Sorry, Brett. I had to play it. I had to do it. I had to get rid of that zero out of that hand. I was fucked otherwise. Oh, this game. I'm gonna get a plus six right here. I'm calling it plus six. Give it to a what? 20 cards you didn't have a plus two? That's ooh, that's not good. Fucking dropping frames with all these cards. It's because this game is great. It's so optimized. Give me another zero. Oh, look, there's another zero. Fuck out of here. Fuck that hand. I don't want it. Nobody wants that hand. Ain't nobody wanting that hand, man. Oh. Nine, I guess, is our best bet there. Got lots of yellows, lots of blues, not a lot of greens. That's okay. Bum bum ba da 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 ba ba. Dude, if this game becomes longer than 2 hours, we're 100% splitting it up. I don't think there's any way we can not do that, you know? Did you need more time going through all the cards? When you have that many, yeah, but you're not supposed to have that many because house rules, so. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, we saw six disappear. What color does it disappear now? It's a yellow card, maybe. I don't know. Yellow card's a great band. We got a draw for 12 cards. Thank God, not 12 cards, actually. Excuse me. Need to file taxes. I gotta do tax shit, too. That's gonna suck. Thank God, it's April 15th. Or 10th, or whatever. I don't know. I got some shit to my tax accountants. And be like, yo, hey, thanks. Actually, one of the bright sides about me going back to SF, I pick up a lot of my mail left behind, including my fidget cube. I really just want a fidget cube, it's all I want, but the spinny wheels that I got aren't great. They're kind of like, that was a decent one, but usually kind of uneven. The other one of them already broke, so that was great. I'm sorry, Brett. You got it. You have to stack that. There's no way you don't. How do you have 20 cards without a fucking... God damn it. Should've just saved it. That would've been a smarter move, I guess. Because now Brett's been bad at me. And I don't have one as a defense at some point down the line. 9, I guess. There goes a blue one. Now I'm sad. Nobody knows. I do like when they stack the cards all neat. You see all the different ones we've had. It's fun. It's kind of sort of. What? Huh? Huh? What? What happened? Why? How? Catasaurus just traded with Brett for the most cards again. I don't know. I think she wants it just done. No. Oh shit. Oh shit, it could be over. Is it over? Is it over? It's over. Is it over? It's over! It's done! 427. Oh, thank God. Oh, buddy. If you guys enjoyed this little Uno saga, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. As always, friendos, my name is Ritz. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Hi. Who is this next to me? Ritz gave him the slip. You gave him the slip.
It's because we dress you up in a T-Rex costume and just rub you so hard that you-